Hi everyone, my name is Lara. I'm here with Luna. I'm here to show you what happens during a puppy groom at Petmania Grooming Studio. So this type of groom is recommended for all breeds and can be done up to the age of 8 months. After this stage, a puppy's outer coat will have grown in, and from there they will be groomed as an adult. The puppy groom includes a bath and a mild puppy shampoo, a blow dry, an expert nail trim, an ear clean, an eye cleanse, and a breed standard styling to leave them huggably fresh and adorable. It's also a great way of training and getting them used to the grooming process, so every time they do come in to us, they don't get scared. It's our main aim to ensure that your puppy's time with us in Petmania Grooming Studios isn't intimidating, and it's somewhere that they can feel comfortable and can have fun with our groomers. And now to show you what's involved in the puppy groom. Before we take your puppy in for their bath, we give them a run through with our fingers to get them used to the brushing sensation and to spot any problem areas where matting could have occurred. For those who haven't heard about this term before, it is essentially when the hair gets all tangled and knotted together. Normally we find mats behind the ears, under the armpits, under the belly, and the hygiene area. If left to build up, it can cause issues down the road with their coat and skin health, such as hot spots and fungal infections, which will result in trips to the vet and a preventable shavedown. Not to mention that matting at a young age can make your puppy fearful of grooming. Longer hair breeds, such as Cockapoos, Bichon Frise, Shih Tzus, and Cocker Spaniels can be a bit more prone to matting, especially when not brushed correctly. Double-coated breeds, like Huskies, German Shepherds, and Samites can also get matted if you don't brush their top and undercoat correctly. So make sure you're doing your bit at home and brushing them the right way on a daily basis. Check out our other videos on our website on how to brush your doggy at home. Provided there is no matting, we pop the puppy into the bath and begin giving them a rinse. Once they're all wet, we begin applying our mild puppy shampoo and lather them up. Our shampoo has a pH specially formulated for a puppy's delicate skin. It cleanses it without drying it out to leave the coat soft and fluffy. Once they're all lathered up, we gently rinse them out and dry them off with a towel. We then use our dryers to thoroughly dry them off. After we've finished our bath, we pop them up on our grooming tables to style their coat and make them even more adorable. Provided their coat is in good condition, we typically only refine their features, as it's not recommended to shave their coats. The moment their coats are shaved, they lose that adorable puppy fur, and depending on the coat type, it can grow back wiry and patchy. Once their styling is all done, we carry out an expert nail trim, an eye cleanse, an ear clean, and voila, all done. Look how adorable she is. If you would like to book your doggy in for a groom, you can do so by visiting our website, petmania.ie, through our new grooming app, or you can call into your local Petmania store to see what your options are. Prices for puppy grooms begin at €16 for short hair breeds and €22.50 for longer hair breeds. Thank you guys for taking your time to watch our video. Make sure to subscribe and follow us on all of our social media so you stay up to date on our news and offers here at Petmania. If you have any questions, send us a message or leave us a comment and one of the members of the Petmania team will get back to you shortly. And if you are posting about your visit online, make sure to tag us so we can feature them on all of our social media channels. Bye bye guys, and we'll see you again soon.